Here we are in Melvin's apartment. And here we see a picture of Melvin's sweet mother. But now, dear friends, we come to the scary part. This is Melvin, famed accountant and part-time deodorant salesman. Melvin, stop looking so glum, so blue. It's time you lived a little. There are other things to do in bed besides crossword puzzles. It's time you went disco. First, you need what every successful macho man has, a full head of hair. No, no, not the usual place. Forget the free lollipop. Why don't you try this place? Don't be frightened. Be a man. Go inside. These hair designers have spent the greater part of their lives making saps like you into disco droids. The whole world is waiting. Let these people know you have arrived. No, no, you look like a Zulu.
It's not my style.
Now you look like a hooker.
It's too bright.
Don't worry, we'll find the real you.
Well?
That's better. Give a little wink. You're looking more like a disco child already. Look, Melvin. School's out, and these girls look like graduates. Your hair is already working. They are becoming slaves to your head of hair. That's cool. Suave. They are like putty in your hands. Well, just remember, you're not in full disco attire. Through rain, sleet, and even cinder block feet, Melvin still goes on. Hold it there, Boogie. That's the boy. Shame, shame. Too revealing. All wrong. Too tough. No, no. It's through you. Don't you look the spiffy type. Disco will never be the same. Now it's time to shake your booty. And baby, you've got a big booty. That's it, Melvin. Loosen up. Let those muscles flow. Surrender yourself to the beat. That's it, booby. Boogie, boogie. Minor error. But keep on going. You're a real trooper. Well, don't fret. These things could happen to anyone. You're a sensation. Melvin, I can't tell you how good you're doing. Look out! Don't despair, Melvin. Ain't no stopping you now. You're on the move. There's a good-looking prospect. Ask her to dance. She's gorgeous. She's shapely. She's sexy. Whoop! Stay cool. Look out! I think she likes you. I think she wants your body. Help the girl up, old boy. What's this, Melvin? Could this be love? Oh, no. Don't let this make a monkey out of you. Think of something quick. That's it. The old phone call routine. Good going. It works. You can fool some of the people some of the time, but you can always fool a chimpanzee. Yes, Melvin, you've gone disco. You will survive. And with this, we bid you a fond farewell, hoping that all you Melvins out there will go disco too.
I give you love, I give you everything I got, never die.